Hello, and we're back to Fallout New Vegas, modded edition. Yeah, in the Mojave Wasteland, which apparently these bodies are still here. Oh, and after that last session crash, I did some stuff. I got new sprint mod, which is like, it's pretty cool. I can just sprint now, but without even walking all the way. And I got some new video codec for recording, so there's not much lag, and I turned off the ambient occlusion, which kills your FPS for some reason. But anyways, we're going to find something about my delivery assignment in Prim. So let's head out. Add this guy. I still need ammo for my 10mm pistols, but the only thing I have now is this stupid. I got all this DLC stuff. This guy conserve ammo. I don't know what's going on. Did I save it? Hold on, let's see. It seems everything's the same, so I guess let's keep going. Let's see. What was I gonna do? I forgot. Oh, it's just down the corner. Oh yeah, over here somewhere is that weird asshole that just wants to kill you for no apparent reason. I should go pay him a visit. Wait, actually there's a building here I want to check out. Oh, what's that noise again? Oh yeah, over here it's gonna pop up like any second now. Yeah, there you go. Travel onward. That thing always pops up every time you finish the tutorial level over there. In this place, usually have some weapons I can use or sell. So, let's see. That's empty. That's not empty. 9mm pistol? Nah. Ah, lockpick skill. Damn it. I should put something into that. Is that empty? Oh, good. Just gonna open it? Yes! Cruiser? Nope. I could sell it, actually. That's 8 caps only, so it's not much. That's apparently 21 caps. We'll check it out. Let's put some music on.
It's me again, Mr. New Vegas, reminding you that fuck. Nobody knows somebody
loves. Oh, somebody else killed me already. I have no hit points against this person, apparently. Shit, grenade! Or dynamite. Oh man, you're dead. What? I'm shooting the rock. No! Wasting ammo! Did I hotkey this already?
There were no tomorrow because in New Vegas, hey,
there you go. That's it. Rebound. Actually, that's pretty helpful. $100 NCR. Oh yeah, another thing. Apparently you can blow these cars up, but they look blown up already to me. So weird. Aw, damn it, I thought I was gonna sneak up on him. Wow, that's a one-hit kill right there. Oh man, I only have 11 rounds left in the mag. Gotta make them count. I know that. Oh, come on. Wow, this is like a one-hit pistol. Oh, God! Oh, God. Ugh, my arms and legs. Let's fix that. Alright. Let's watch for any more mines. There's usually some mines around here to leave. Gotta take that. Screw your pounder gangers, I'm stealing your stuff. Armor. There's only three caps, so what's the point? Count with the hat, actually. Just see how this thing looks. Nah. Oh, look at all these grenades. And there's a note here. That grenade's dynamite. What am I saying? Wait, what? Not many patrols out here lately, which means not much loot. Crew's thinking we should move on soon. Make a move soon, I mean. Follow the tracks up north, heads towards the strip you in. Ain't on the chain gang anymore. But we still get to stick together. And they stick together and they all die together. That's what I say. All this shit is expensive. Oh, wait, free health. Let's get some free health. Yeah! Forgot about that.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas Show. The show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best looking audience.
That was close. Alright. I think there's a guy here somewhere. Let's see on the map. Oh, that's DLC. I think he's over here somewhere. Where is the chair? Somewhere there, out here. I only have 8 rounds in the magazine left, so I guess I have to use their crappy varmint rifle. Powder charge. We are... What's that? Oh, it's the campsite. Haha, shot you in the head. Oh god. Come on. There you go. Take their stuff. Take this Brock Fowler. It's up here. This is a guy. I don't know where he's at, though. Usually he's over here. Die already! No! Damn it. That was gonna hit. Oh, shit. Oh, God, there's so many! Ah! Run! Hold on, I gotta pull up my shotgun. I should hotkey this, really. He's shotgun rain! Take all this and sell it. Oh god, he has some range! Kill the kid! I think this is the dad! Or brother, whatever. You're ahead is gone. Oh, look, the kids and the dad's here. Or mom. I don't know. And you're dead. Now give me your loot. Oh, that's a lot of dead people up here. Ew. I didn't even know how to do that. Did not know that. Apparently there's a bear trap right here, I know that. Ah, oh, I need repair. That's stupid. I guess I get this locker. Sell that. Oh. The heck? The hell is that supposed to be? Oh wait! Damn it! I forgot to show you guys that. Oh well. I don't know if this is a reference to Dragon Ball or something like that. I have no idea. No idea. Alright, let's look for... Let's head out to where we're going. I should really get some other stuff, but whatever. Wait, I want to turn that on. Oh! Butterfall. Okay, that was close. Hello. I'm surprised I didn't meet that guy yet. He's just over here, unless he died already. I don't know. Da-da-da. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's geckos. Hold on a sec.